Dandelion Eyes is our first single. The song was originally very, very different. It was a lot more psychedelic and folk sound than when I demoed it. When I gave it to the band, when we started rehearsing it, it became something very, very different. And that was kind of the first time that happened, really. So what actually came out the other side was a lot more poppy and accessible. And we thought, well, you know, that would be a perfect first single for us. And I think it's not something that our people who knew the band would expect as well. I think they're expecting something a little different from our first single. And that's kind of why we picked it as well. We thought we'd give them something, you know, they weren't expecting.
Sitting in the grass, you know, no one knows or understands you. Tries or pretends to know. Secret lady of the flowers, breaking daisy chains at night. How clean will lie in sunlight when the wind begins to
first part of 2012 was really busy for us. We had lots of UK shows and we were spending that much time together. It gave us opportunity to discuss what we were going to do for the single. We knew it would be Dandelion Eyes, but we didn't know where we were going to record it and we didn't know who we were going to record it with. We had interest from a couple of great producers, but it literally was all about timing and what was right for the single as well. We always wanted to go fully analogue and there's only a couple of studios left in the UK that have that kind of setup, and one of them was Tovrag Studios in London. Liam Watson, who's done some great work out of there, including the White Stripes album Elephant, which he won a Grammy Award for mixing. So we went down to London and we spent a week in Hackney and put the tracks down. Working with Liam was a very eye-opening experience. He's a very extraordinary bloke and it was a real privilege to work with him.
The grass is so warm that I'm struck by your memory. You depend on the light, but you wait for the clouds. You're insisting on standing, no moving around. I wish I could see you no matter the time. Your petals are the color of yellows and marigolds. We run so deep it's impossible to sleep. I can't figure out a way just to get you to stay. Visions of things that I just can't explain. Wherever you go, all I feel is your
to have Mark McNulty come back and do the video for Dandelion Eyes. He did such a great job directing the Amanda Lavender video. We'd actually discussed with him the idea of him maybe coming back and doing the next one. It was going to be more of a promotional based video this time, just to make it a little bit different than the last. And we did bring a wild card with us in the form of a rabbit headed character called Zakor, who sort of torments and haunts the band through the video as we're performing. Zakor himself is a visual artist who's based in Liverpool. We've actually met him a couple of times in various parties and underground live concerts that we've been to. And we thought it'd be an interesting idea really just to throw him into the meat grinder and have him part of the video. And looking back, you know, it did seem to be a popular aspect of the video. And it was great as well to see so many people start getting turned on to him, you know, by the video, so he can get more of his messages across as well. Out on tour in October 2012 to promote it. We did shows all across the UK, Manchester, Glasgow, Newcastle, London, and our biggest Liverpool headline gig to date at the Liverpool O2 Academy.
Okay.
been a believer that everything's got two sides, like a coin, yin and yang, a day and a night. And if Dandelion Eyes is the sun, then the next single is definitely going to be the moon.